Hey everyone, this is Chris, and we are so excited to see what God has in store for us as we resume in-person gatherings here on the campus of First Baptist Church over the next few weeks. We'd like to announce a special event that's taking place on Saturday, May 23rd. On Saturday, May 23rd, from 9 in the morning until 10 in the morning, we're going to encourage people to come out and join us in a time of special prayer. You can come and get out of your car and walk around the church campus and pray for the people who will be joining us in person for worship, as well as those who have to make the hard choice to stay home during this season. We know that God is with us, and we know that as a good father, He desires us to pray together, to lift our voices united in these requests. And so we want to encourage you, come out that day. You can come out and get out of your car and walk around the church campus, or if you feel more comfortable, you can stay in your car. But we want to invite as many of you as possible to come out on Saturday, May 23rd, from 9 in the morning until 10 in the morning, as we have this special time of prayer, getting ready for in-person worship on May 24th. We can't wait to see you on Saturday, May 23rd, as we spend a special time together in prayer.